just thinking about the days and how they never seem to stay. What if one decided not to go? There would be no work for tomorrow. And why do we need that word anyway? When tomorrow comes, we just call it today, yeah. But today will never be tomorrow. There's always one more day to go. I'm just thinking about the words and what we'd do if there were no verbs. We do. How would we sit or stand or move when all the nouns just cease to be? With no verbs, they can't cease, and they surely can't be. How would I eat? How would I drink? I wouldn't know, 'cause I couldn't. I don't know what I got to show. I think about the world, but it brings me down so low. And then I start to feel like I don't care what's real. The real world is such a vice. Imagination gives it spice. It's a spiritual device. So when you think about all the little things, don't let the world tell you what is right. I'm just thinking about my eyes and why they should ever look surprised. Or were they surprised that they could see? Or did my ears perk up and my eyes just tend to agree? Haven't they seen this all before? So what's the big deal to see it all once more? Maybe they're just fooling themselves. Pretend they belong to someone else. And all these things I don't know what I got to show. Think about the world, but it brings me down so low. Then I start to feel like I don't care what's real. The real world is such a vice. Imagination gives it spice. It's a spiritual device. So when you think about all the little things, don't let the world tell you what is right. When you think about all the little things. tell you what is right.